be getting into Grand Junction to our hotel room probably around 2 a.m. So it's going to be a bit crazy, especially given that we're going to get up at 6 in the morning to go climb Courthouse Mountain near Ridgway. After that, we're going to spend a few days in Ridgway and Ouray, and then head down to Pagosa Springs for the last 6 or 7 days of the trip. Today's ascent of Courthouse Mountain starts off at the trailhead at around 10,400 feet in elevation. We'll then ascend 1,800 feet to the top of the peak in around 1.8 miles. In addition to being a popular peak because it stands prominently above the town of Ridgway, Courthouse Mountain is also famous because it was featured in the movie True Grit with John Wayne back in 1969. This happens to be the 50-year anniversary of the movie, so I've heard quite a bit about that this year.
We are at the Courthouse Mountain Trailhead in Colorado. Very scenic here. Some people camped at the trailhead. This is the beginning of the trail. There's Carrie signing us in. We're looking at a 3.6 mile, 1,800 foot elevation gain today. So we're right at Carrie's vertical limit of 1,000 feet per mile. Although it is a trail, I hear it gets a little steep up there. It's some class 2 plus. So far it looks like a pretty amazing trail and an amazing day. View from the top of Courthouse Mountain at 12,152 feet. That's Mount Sneffels in the Sneffels range of the San Juans. Swinging over here to the Cimarrons. Very beautiful day.
By day one, I mean we started at 1:30 in the morning when we rolled into the Grand Junction Hotel, and then we got 4, maybe 5 hours of really crappy sleep before we got up and we headed to
Courthouse Mountain.
Courthouse Mountain, where we had an amazing hike, and we made it out just in time before the thunderstorms hit. And we went to Ridgway, had an amazing lunch, headed to our Airbnb where we get to enjoy these beautiful views. Nothing feels better than this.